guys, you are watching Food Couture by Junior Chef. I'm Vrunda.
And I'm Aastha.
Today we are going to make a bounty chocolate, which is one of our favorite recipe.
It is a combination of chocolate and coconuts. By the way, let's get started. Firstly, we are going to take a pan and add 3/4 cup of milk. Now we let the milk boil, and next we're gonna add 1/2 cup of sugar.
We will mix it well until the sugar melts. As you can see, sugar is started melting.
As the sugar has melted, we'll add 1.5 cup of desiccated coconut. You can easily find this in the market.
Cook it at high flame until it thickens.
We'll mix till it dries and forms like a dough. Next, we are going to transfer it into a bowl and let it cool down.
Make sure you let it cool in room temperature.
Now that our mixture has cooled down
and we have greased our hands with clarified butter,
now we'll take a small portion of the mixture and give it a bounty bar shape. The best part about these chocolates are that they do not need any molds.
This is ready and now we will refrigerate it for 10 to 15 minutes.
By then we have taken 250 grams of milk chocolate and now we'll melt it for 30 seconds in the microwave.
Our chocolate is melted and now we will mix it well so there are no lumps left. If chocolate is not melted properly, you can microwave it for 10 to 20 seconds.
As you can see, there are no lumps in our chocolate. Make sure you place a butter paper on top of the plate. Now we'll cover this with melted chocolate using a knife and a fork. We are done coating it. We have also used a fork to design it so it looks more alike like a bounty bar.
Now we will refrigerate it for 30 minutes.
We are done refrigerating these homemade bounty bars. The last step is to give it finishing with scissors. We'll remove the excess chocolate from the sides.
As you can see, it looks more alike like a bounty bars.
Our bounty bars are ready and good to go.
If you like our video, please do like, share and subscribe to our channel.
For more such recipes, stay tuned. Till that time, happy cooking!